What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video, and in today's video, in front of you, yes, more Shining Fates. I was lucky enough to find this at Walmart. The price goes for $25, because it includes, let's see, 5 booster packs. And, yeah, we're gonna crack this open. Now I have made this thing. If I pull the Charizard out of this, I'm not allowed to open Pokemon cards for the next month, okay? Even though I usually don't open Pokemon cards that much anymore on the channel, I will not open a single pack of Pokemon cards. But the chances of pulling the Charizard are very high. If I do pull it, then there's going to be a lot of screaming. And maybe crying, but we'll talk about that. Alright, let's try and get this thing open first. That's loud. RIP headphone users. Open this. Oh. Alright, so let's got this. Let's pop it out. That didn't work. Oh, these are reprinted. Nice. You wanna know how I know these are reprinted? Because they've got the new Fusion Strike code cards. So here's a code card. If anybody wants it, right there. This thing. I don't have. This is the only sleeve I have on hand. I can go get more right quick though. Okay, got your bolt on. Let me get four sleeves. You've got your oversized bolt on V, and I'll put it right here with the rest of the oversized things. This is the second one. I think the last one I need is the Cramorant. As you can see, I have the Eldegoss right here. Let's get these packs. I think I got one of every pack artwork, I'm pretty sure. Corviknight, Toxtricity, Charizard, Dragapult, and Toxtricity. Wait, what? Wait. Okay, I guess there's only 4 pack artworks. Alright then. Let's mix them up right quick. I'm gonna start from the top. Got that we got that Zard pack. Imagine if we pulled the Zard out of the Zard pack, I'd actually scream. Alright, let's get into it. Now remember, code cards don't matter anymore for this set. Can reveal it if I want to, because it's always a green code card. So there's your card right there. Let's go 1, 2, 3 through the front right quick. How these cards look. Oh no, that looks weird. Let's see, we've got Tropius, Floatzel, a Team Yeltal, a Cacnea, Cufant. Little Eevee taking a swim in the water. Buizel, also sitting by the water. A Yanma, a reverse Zarude, so no shiny on this. But this card haunts me, dude. Oh, I forgot to do the actual card trick. I've opened way too much X and Y. But anyways, let me tell you the story. This Galarian Weezing haunts me.
Sorry, my bad. I had to go get some.
Take a call right quick. So yeah, funny story about this Weezing. The Hollow Weezing and the Weezing just in general haunts me from opening this. Like, it just ruins it. Basically, I almost out of every pack I've pulled off camera, it's mostly been either Hollow or non-Hollow, Weezing. Because, I don't know. And Weezing is definitely not my favorite Pokemon. I can say that for sure. Let me do four this time. Or no, let me actually do the card trait right. I'm pretty sure it's like this. That way everything is in order. Alright, so we've got Trepinch. Not saying that. Gossifleur. Cacnea. Cufant. Energy. Throw it up behind us. Rotom. Rusted Shield. Let's see. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This should technically be the shiny slot. Yes, okay. So, I gotta reverse it around next time. Oh, let's go. We got our Ditto V-Max to complete the Ditto family. Or is this the secret rare? No, this is not the secret rare. This is... Nah, if it was secret rare, shiny. Yeah, we've got the Ditto V-Max to complete the actual full Ditto. Because if some of you don't know, I have the regular Ditto V. Not unless... This is for the VMAX one. No, I'll figure it out off camera. So, yeah, there's our first big hit. Another Toxtricity. Let's go. Be quiet. One, two. God, these cards are so messed up. Three, four. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch these two around so I can get the shiny, if there is one, a shiny card last. We've got Rowlet, Eevee, taking a swim, Armorpico, Mopeko, Abweezel, not saying that name, Energy, Ball Guy, Team Yell Towel, Thwacky. Got to be serious. I already have one of these. Double hit? No. I'm not going to complain, even though I'm complaining. I already have a Carilus. Like, I'm... Where's my book?
Or it's not my book. It's actually still on the dresser.
I already have a Carilus, dude. Which, doesn't hurt to have another one. This card is like $5 for some reason, even though it's a full art. Woman. But you know, at least leave it. It's full art. Secret rare. Not secret rare. It's a normal card set. Dragapult for the win. Please don't give me another holo or a full art Carilus, please. I'll take a rainbow rare though. Definitely. So we've got Grookey, Trapinch, Yanma, Morpeko, Morpeko, the Water Energy, a Thwacky. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this would be 7, Gym Trainer, 8, 9. Can get another hit. Ooh, that's a big hit right there. Reshiram, amazing rare. Wait, what? Did I not have a rare in that pack? Oh, no. I had a professor's research. Oh, nice. Okay, so then I messed up the card trick then. Got it. Well, that's pretty safe. We got a amazing rare Reshiram. You know, it's actually probably one of my first ever... Yeah, that's my first amazing rare I've ever pulled. Ever. And that's something. That just goes to show you why I love this set. This set is crazy. Alright, got Last Pack Magic, Corviknight. Be good to us. Give us that shiny Zard. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll just do the 4 to the front. No point. Alright, 4 to the front. I'm gonna switch these around. So, it means hopefully it'll work. Alright, we've got the Energy, we've got Dartrix, 1, Luxio 2, Team Yeltal 3, Rowlet 4, Trapinch 5, 6, nobody cares about you, 7, 8, Manaphy is our rare, so that would be the 9, 10, no shiny hit, hey, but we'll take that, we'll definitely take that. Let me put this in the shining face pile. Wherever it may be. Where is it actually? Yeah, I'll put it right there. Wow. It's kind of one of the best openings we've had. Alright, we'll go in order of what I get everything. Alright. So we got the regular promo for Bolton V. We got a Ditto V-Max Full Art, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's a Full Art Dynamax. Another Full Art Keralis. I mean, it's a Full Art. We take those. Maybe if it was a Rainbow, you know. Then we've got a Amazing Rare Resh. Go ahead and get that. Not too bright, but you know. Actually, let's check centers for these. Good God. There's a little thing right there. It's really heavy on that side. Oh my God, that is an 8, definitely. If I was sending that in a grading, that's 8. This is already, I can tell, a 8. You want to know why I can tell? Look at the border up there. Look at the border right there. Jesus Christ. We've got Ditto. The borders look pretty good. Just a little bit heavy on that side. And just pure heaviness on the background. Bolton, that's a 7. There's no way that's even getting past. It's not even thinking of an 8 at all. So yeah, those were our hits today. Let's see, my favorite hit today. It's probably, I don't know. I'm not a fan of Ditto. I mean, Ditto's a cool Pokemon, you know, since we got the Pokemon Go April Fool's Ditto coming up tomorrow by the time this is recorded. You know, I have to say, you're definitely not my favorite. I'll just have to go with the Secret Rare or Amazing Rare Reshiram, you know? It's pretty cool. Well, that has been today's video. If you guys have enjoyed, drop the like down on the video. If you are new to the channel, go ahead and smash the subscribe button. Hit the bell notifications so you're always notified the next time I upload a new video on the channel. So yeah, catch you guys in the next one. All right, see ya.